I heard from my designer that they've published some updates for a screen, and there's my Slack notification, and got that hooked up to my fax machine here too, so. All right, so I'll just look at the old version and the new ones here to find out exactly what's new. Maybe I better open this up in Zeplin actually, so there we go. I'll just put these side by side and... Okay, so luckily Zeplin now makes discovering small changes really easy with a new feature called Version Diff. I can activate Version Diff by clicking on this icon right down here, and now the change layers are highlighted so I know right where to look, and I can see that there's this layer highlighted in green, which tells me that this is a new layer for this bookmark icon. Down below, I have a layer with an orange box around it, indicating that something's changed there, and I can see those changes here in the inspector panel. Hovering over the new value will show me the previous value, and it looks like the X position for this layer changed such a small amount that it would have been impossible for me to spot with the naked eye. Version Diff is something that's very near and dear to me because back in 2022, Zeplin had a company-wide hackathon and we worked really hard on some ideas that we had for Zeplin, and Version Diff was my team's project at the hackathon that actually won and became a part of Zeplin's product roadmap. Yeah! So it's really awesome for me to see something turn into a feature out of a hackathon prototype. And I'd love for you to give it a try and join the Zeplin community in the link below where you can share your thoughts on Version Diff or even get some early access to some other exciting stuff that we're working on. And looks like I've got some new designs to review, so I'll see you next time.